Saturn, the sixth planet of our solar system. It is famous for its prominent ring system. But if we lived on Saturn, would it still be feasible from its equator or from its poles? Above the cloud tops and neglecting reflection, etc., geometry decides that you will not see anything from the poles. As you move towards the equator, bright A rings start coming into view at a latitude of 66 degrees, roughly where Iceland is located on our Earth. All of A and B rings would appear by the time you reach 52 degrees, and not until 39 degrees would the inner rings of the C ring be seen. Exactly at the equator, you will still see the rings. We know this because even on perfectly A zone, they are still very faintly visible from Earth. But they would create the thinnest imaginable structure, substantially less than 1 mile in thickness. So if you have any questions, then please put it in the comment section below. We will try to answer all the questions. Please share our videos with all your friends. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, then please do subscribe.